Look, there are some images on these walls.
Let's get close.
This is the first time I've seen these drawings so closely.
You've never come here. You certainly seem to know the place.
This site is sacred and taboo. Everyone knows where it is, but no one ever comes here. All these colors are so beautiful. I never would have imagined that they could create something so delicate.
But who are you talking about?
Of those who built these lodgings. That my ancestors vanquished in a past war.
You know who they were?
I only know the legend. The legend of Didakid and Nadaiges.
I'm listening.
It is said our people lived peacefully. Until the men appeared from the sea, intent on making our lands their own. They dug great caverns into the earth, ripped down our forests, destroying everything in their wake. They were evil. The warriors killed so many people that even their own people came to fear them. Here, they built a terrible city that spewed out clouds of cinder and death. Our kings and queens were desperate. They went to the heart of our island, and the island heard them. From the woods appeared the first guardian. He was taller than a city, and with each step, it smashed a lodging. It was a guardian of wrath, and the city could not resist him. Since then, the earth answers our call for magic, and in exchange, we become all Manawi, in keeping with the pacts our kings and queens once made.
It is a very sad and terrible legend. I wonder who these people from the sea could have been. People from the continent, no doubt. Our Malachor might well be the cursed result of that war from another age. Let's finish our investigation of these ruins. There may still be a few survivors to save, but I will need to speak of this with Constantin.
Happy to see you, my dear.
You really don't look well. Have you not yet seen a doctor?
No, no, it's nothing. You know that I've always had a weak stomach. My nausea will leave me eventually. You wanted to tell me something?
Allow me to present Afra, an emissary of the Bridge Alliance. She is an eminent naturalist who studies local flora in an effort to find a remedy.
Your Excellency, it is a great honor.
You were part of Governor Burren's lost expedition, if I've understood correctly, were you not?
Yes, and our research would have borne fruit if it hadn't been so brutally interrupted.
I can only imagine. Nevertheless, you are most welcome. Your great learning will certainly prove useful. I implore you, my dear cousin. Do continue. We are eager to hear your news.
We were not able, alas, to stop the clash between the forces of the Alliance and Siora's clan. We arrived at the village and the battlefield too late. The queen fell.
I'm extremely sorry for your loss, princess.
Thank you. My sister survived, fortunately, and we are recovering from this tragedy together. But our clan was extremely weakened by this battle and by recent events.
We shall keep a close eye on the Bridge Alliance and their undertakings. Rest assured.
You should know that the battle took place in the middle of ancient ruins. The ruins were quite strange. We discovered a fresco that I'm certain was crafted by continental hands.
Really? And how ancient are these ruins? Could they date back to the first landings of the Bridge Alliance?
They date much farther back than their arrival would explain. My mother and my grandmother have always known them.
Siora told me of a legend that spoke of them, about a people from the sea that were vanquished there.
Do you think it was the Nauts?
It is not our custom to found a landlocked settlement. We have our islands and it is enough for us.
If they are ancient, perhaps your people once practiced older customs. This story is troubling, but it reminds me of something that I once read in the reports of Lady Morange. You should go and find her. Perhaps she could tell us more about them.
Very well.
Anything else?
I'm going to leave now. Goodbye, Constantin.
Look out for yourself.
Good day, dear sir. Happy to see you again in such fine health. How can I be of service?
What do you know about the ruins found to the northwest of here?
The site that the natives call Didakidnadagase.
That is not how we pronounce it, but yes, we are speaking of the same place.
Your language is difficult to master, but I find it fascinating. To answer your question, I had countless questions about the place when our explorers and scouts first brought back sketches. Intrigued, I went there. I noted the architecture and their decorations. It is certain that they bear a striking resemblance with continental constructions, but they are more ancient. Too old to have been recently built by the Bridge Alliance settlers when they first set foot on the island. I even questioned the natives, but they only spoke of a people of the sea. My first thoughts went to the Nauts, but they're not known for building large towns, less so cities. There are other ruins on a cliff to the east of here. Perhaps they hide the key to this mystery. I hoped to organize an expedition, but the region is dangerous and hard of access. We explored mines at the bottom of the cliff, but we were not able to find an access to the plateau. If the mystery of these ruins intrigues you as much as me, it is in that direction that you should begin to look for answers. Can I help you with any other matter?
My lady, I have to go. Goodbye.
Good grief. Please, Sam, aren't you?
The entrance to Qualusone is here. The people of the village might be able to teach us a few things.
Good day. What can I do for you?
What can you tell me about the ruins on the plateau?
You aren't the first to ask me about them, but the answer is still the same. I've nothing to tell you. Not that I wouldn't want to, but I've never been there. There must have been a path once upon a time, but it's no longer there. Maybe it collapsed. Some say that you have to pass through the mines to get there. A few of the tunnels do climb. It's certainly possible, I would say. But those tunnels are all closed, and we have better things to do. The iron ore. It doesn't come out of the ground by itself. Do you need anything else?
Talk to me about the mines.
It wasn't us that first dug them out. They're really old. Centuries old. But those tunnels are full of riches. It takes little effort to unearth the minerals that we want. What more could we ask for? Seeing as how there aren't that many of us, if we were pressed to mine all the tunnels, we'd be too few. But the time will come when folks hear about what we're pulling from these rocks. We won't be alone for much longer.
Hello. You lost?
No. Why do you ask?
It's just so we rarely get visitors. Well then, what can I do for you?
What can you tell me about the ruins that we can see up there?
Not a great deal. To my knowledge, no one's ever been able to reach them. There were some officials from the city that came, but when they saw they couldn't easily climb up to the plateau, they just left. There must have been a path that caved in. Unless some sort of tunnel in the mine takes you there. Anything else?
What can you tell me about the mine?
It's ancient work. The natives must have dug it out a long time ago and then abandoned it. Even if it is strange work for islanders, it looks more like something we would do on a continent. We're trying to restore it. The rock is extremely rich in iron ore. But the tunnels are very old. You need to go slowly. None of us are in a humor to be buried alive. We did explore a few of them, and we're exploiting the closest. But others, nah, they're still inaccessible. Anything else?
If I got this right, this hamlet is home to only miners.
Yes. It's not been all that long that we've taken up residence here. For the time being, we've only been working a part of the mine because the veins run so deep in the tunnels. Hopefully, more miners will come, and that will attract other craftsmen to our village. We'll see. Anything else?
I'll leave you to it, then.
Until we meet again.
Locked. The mechanism that controls it is complex, and as would be expected, it is missing a part.
Good grief. These are some unusual customers. Greetings, my lord. It's a real pleasure to have a customer such as yourself. How may I help you? It was a pleasure.
You did it. The gate is open now.
Finally, here we are. These are the ruins that Lady Lorene spoke to us about.
These buildings are similar to those of the Dakid and Nadaiges. They must have been built by the legendary peoples of the sea.
Explore the area. Something may give away the identity of the architects.
This journal confirms what we suspected. A continental nation had once attempted to colonize the island with the help of the Nords, and they were repulsed. From what I was able to decipher, few of them actually managed to escape. The major part of the journal has faded, and I'm not able to decipher the name of the author. Let's continue our search. We must discover which nation was here. This seal. I know the insignia, even if it has become more detailed in recent decades. It's hard to believe my eyes.
A seal? A coat of arms? What is it? A clan banner of some kind?
Yes. Yes, something like that. This is the ancient coat of arms of Serene. It's a congregation seal. I think the information is pointing to something clear. No possible doubt remains. All the clues point in the same direction. The people from the sea who built these ruins and confronted the natives, they were us.
It's difficult to admit. And to think that I turned to you to help us against the Bridge Alliance. I do not judge you guilty of the crimes of your ancestors, but this story is known.
I know. This will not help our relations with your people, that is certain. This must be the reason they kept us in the dark. Constantin is going to be furious when he learns this.
Cousin! You have returned! How did things go?
Oh, you don't look well. What's happened here?
Nothing. Nothing terribly bad, in any case. I must have eaten something that's having trouble going through me.
Seems to me that this illness has been lingering too long. Who prepares your meals? Are they safe?
No one is poisoning me, dear cousin. We are far from court and their customs. It's nothing. Take my word for it. Now then, what do you have to tell me?
We had a talk with Lady Morange, and we explored the ruins that she suggested we visit. All our findings point to one conclusion. Those ruins were originally built by the Congregation of Merchants.
The Congregation? Us? But Father never once even hinted. Once again, he must have deemed me unworthy to know the secret. How he must despise me.
Constantin.
We need to learn more. I want to understand. I need to know everything my father has kept from me. This question also concerns you. You look too much like a native for that to be a coincidence. Since we cannot bombard my father with questions, others here must give us the answers we require.